Do you visit in mall, multiplexes, airports, railway station? As soon as you reach there, you try to enter, gate automatically open, and after that it automatically closed. How this happened? Is this magic? Did you observe vending machine where there is no shopkeeper? There's only some cold drinks or snacks inside, and you put the money, you insert the money, and that snacks or cold drink comes out. How it happens?